Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, May 14th, 2024, and this is Rebel TV.
There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Desiree Becerra, and I'm a senior here at Savanna High School. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Hey, Rebels, good morning. I just had some great news I wanted to share. Rebels here, our Rebel family has been shaken up for the last several, at least the last 2 months. Our teachers, our awesome teachers, a lot of them were in limbo land of uncertainty if they were returning next year, if they had a job. But fortunately, we got some great news on Friday, a little after 3 o'clock. The Anaheim Union High School District Board of Trustees has decided to retain all of our teachers and to cancel all of the RIF notices. So we are so excited that all of our teachers will be returning to a teaching job in one way or another. And I just, my heart goes out to our teachers. It was a real tough time. And students, I know you are thankful and you've been worrying and advocating for your teachers as well. So let's today, even the sun's not shining yet, it'd be a bright day for our staff and our Rebel community. Take care.
Hey, class of 2027. We're wrapping up this school year with a fun class meeting with fun games and prizes. See you in room 900 on Wednesday, May 15th during lunch.
Attention juniors, want to say about what next year's senior merch will look like? Scan this QR code or be sure to look for the link in your email from Mrs. Herrera for the link to vote for your top three logos so that SoCal Grad will be using for your next year's senior merchandise.
Hey Rebels! If you are currently in 9th or 10th grade and you're interested in pursuing a career in athletic coaching and sports management, check out this new athletic pathway offered by Cypress College Do Enrollment. It is a 2-year commitment to complete the pathway. All classes are online and asynchronous. Check out their orientation this Thursday, May 16th at 6 p.m. Scan the QR code to RSVP.
Attention Rebels, there are less than 20 yearbooks remaining for purchase. Hurry before it's too late. Also, yearbook distribution is coming up, and we can't wait to give you your long-awaited yearbook full of this year's memories. Distribution will be held on Wednesday, May 15th through Friday, May 17th, during lunch in front of Room 23 in the History Wing. Please bring an ID, whether it may be your school ID, a driver's license, or your California ID. We look forward to seeing you there.
Attention Rebel seniors, if you have borrowed any technology from Savanna High School or AUHSD, please return them to the auditorium between Monday, May 13th through Friday, May 17th from 2:30 to 4:30 p.m. Avoid any issues with picking up your cap and gown, grad tickets, and diploma by dropping off your tech.
Seniors, cap and gown distributions will take place on Thursday, May 16th before school and at lunch. If you still have to purchase yours, SoCal Grad will be on campus Thursday, May 16th before school. This would be your final chance to purchase a cap and gown. All seniors must also wear the Savannah Silver Stole. Finally, cap and gown distributions and purchases will be by the ASB window. Congrats, seniors.
Hey, Rebels. Support the freshman class by buying slime, mochi squishies, and croc charms now through Wednesday, May 15th. See you at our table in the quad.
Rebels, looking for a summer experience to guide you in your future career path? United Way is now offering a summer career and a life prep academy for grades 9 through 11th, providing a certificate and a $450 scholarship upon completion. The deadline to apply is May 30th.
Rebels, Community Schools is looking for volunteers to help our school garden this summer. You will get community service hours for your help. If you're interested in participating, please scan the QR code and we will contact you over the summer. Thank you.
Rebels, don't forget to stop by and check out the Lost and Found. All items will be cleared on Guide This Friday, May 17th.
That's all for today, Rebels. Have a taping Tuesday.